1. Seattle is the birthplace of Starbucks. The very first Starbucks opened in 1971 at Pike Place Market. However, the location most tourists visit in the market isn't actually the first Starbucks. It's technically the second, as the first one closed. You can learn more about tourist attractions, so skip in my guide to Pike Place Market. 2. The city is supposedly home to the world's very first gas station. This one has come under a bit of scrutiny over the years, but it's been said that the very first gas station was opened by John McClean in Seattle in 1907 near Holgate Street and Western Avenue. McClean was the head of sales for Standard Oil Company of California and opened the gas station in response to the rise of automobiles throughout the country. 3. Seattle is one of America's most literate cities. When it comes to fun facts about Seattle, this one is probably my favorite. We're a bunch of smart cookies in the Emerald City, as an incredible two-thirds of Seattle's residents own a library card. As of 2021, Seattle was the USA's second most literate city. 4. A football game in 2011 generated an amount of noise equivalent to an earthquake. Seattle fans can get rowdy, and we can prove it. According to NBC, the fan response to a touchdown during a 2011 Seattle Seahawks game generated enough seismic energy to register between 1 and 3 on the Richter scale. 5. The Emerald City is America's fastest-growing technology hub. Home to both Microsoft and Amazon's fancy Sphere buildings, it's no surprise that Seattle has been named the fastest-growing tech hub in the country. Nowadays, you can find offices for some of the world's most recognizable tech companies. For example, Meta, Hulu, Disney, Google, and Oracle all have a large Seattle workforce. 6. The Seattle area developed into a technology center from the 1980s onwards, with companies like Microsoft becoming established in the region. Microsoft founder Bill Gates is a Seattleite by birth. 7. 3 of the top 10 billionaires in the country in 2021 come from Seattle: Bill Gates, Microsoft; Jeff Bezos, Amazon; and Steve Ballmer, Microsoft. 8. Seattle is due for a major earthquake between magnitudes 6.8 and 9 in the next 50 years. The Cascadia fault line running through the city erupted last in 1700. 9. The 1919 Seattle General Strike was America's first ever strike, when 60,000 shipyard workers quit their jobs. 10. The first ever UFO sighting supposedly took place in Seattle's Mount Rainier. Seattle is also the home to the National UFO Reporting Center, for having the highest number of UFO sightings per capita rate than other states.
We've come to the end of the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications for the continuation of such content.